Kate. Good. Kate, I will show you a few pictures and I'll ask you a few questions. Are you ready?
Yes.
Very good. Tell me about the area where you live in.
I live in Tamil City in
What can you do near where you live? Any activities? Or what can you do?
I can go to school to buy things, grocery store in my house, and do some exercise at the park or at the stadium.
Very good. Is there anywhere else you would go to have dinner or watch a movie? Do you have any other spaces near where you live?
Maybe you have, but I don't know.
Oh, you don't know about them. All right. What are your plans for next weekend? What do you normally do on weekends when you go out with your friends?
I think I would just go somewhere and then talk about new things in the
weekend. Okay, nice. That's good. Do you prefer the morning or the evening?
I prefer the evening.
Why? What is the most fun thing you like to do in the evening?
I usually go to the hospital with my parents.
Okay, very good. Right, let's go to number two. Look at the picture about a family at home. Describe the picture. Good. How many people are there in your family?
There are four people in my family. My parents, me, and my little brother.
Okay, very good. Alright, look at the picture about the family at home. Just describe the picture, okay, which you did. Now, in this part of the test, we are going to talk about something together for about 2 minutes. I am going to describe the situation to you. A family with two teenage children is planning a holiday and they want to do some activities together as a group. Here are some activities they could do. Talk about the different activities the family could do together and say which would be the most interesting for everyone.
Thank you.
What would you suggest the most interesting thing for them to do? Last place you traveled, and when did you go?
I last traveled to
Hanoi. When did you go to Hanoi?
I went there last summer.
Last summer. What were you doing there in Hanoi?
I visited my relatives and
do you prefer traveling with family or with friends?
I prefer traveling with my family.
Why?
When I travel with my family, I don't have to worry about the money.
Okay, very good. What's the best place to visit in Vietnam and why? Why is it the best place to visit?
Because it has many beautiful views. And I thought that it's very beautiful. I haven't gotten
it yet. Okay, alright. What activities would you like to do if you went to Ha Long Bai? Or what activities can you do in Ha Long Bai? Is it better to travel in your own country or to visit another country?
I think I would like to travel to another country.
Why?
Because I like to explore new things.
Alright, very good. Very good. If you were to go to another country, which country would you like to go to? You would like to go to?
England.
England. Right, very good. Do you know anything about England? Alright, very good. Some people say traveling is a good way to learn new things. Do you agree?
I agree with the idea because each place have different cultures and we can learn new things about that.
Okay, very good. That's very good. Why not in your own country? Why not stay in your own country? Why wouldn't you like to stay in your own country and travel in your own country? So you would like to learn new things. Okay, that's very good. Thank you very much, Kate. Thank you.
This is the end of the test.
All right, well done.